For this episode of JMTZ Spotlight, we head down to Huntington, West Virginia, home of the herd. We are Marshall, where Marshall University takes on Miami University of Ohio, and this was a shootout from the beginning. Check out these highlights. Redshirt Junior, Keion Davis takes the opening kickoff, 99 yards for the touchdown. I tell you, that was one way to start a game, and he knew how to get the fans excited. Everybody was excited. It was time for some football. Shotgun, he drops back the pass, complete, but wait a minute, the receiver fumbles the ball. What a way to knock the ball away by the defender. The play is not over yet, the whistle was not blown, and the defender picks up the ball, heads downfield, possession Miami University. The entire 757, especially Suffolk, Virginia, has been waiting for the debut of the man-child, Jaquan Yulee. For a key third down and goal. Let's see if Miami will be able to get into the end zone. Jaquan Yulee steps away from a blocker and gets the tackle. This young man has a chip on his shoulder, and he's so excited about the opportunity, and we are looking forward to great defensive plays like this from Jaquan Yulee. Davis, he was not finished. He returns another kick return for a touchdown.